Driver's license, registration, proof of insurance.
601 Young Sam Frank.
Hey, we roll up there, catch some of those guys.
Sorry. Claire Bell is the number of Gold 96 Acura from Thomas Young.
Ma'am, can I get your driver's license registration? Do you have ID with you? Can you shut the car off? Unlawful to attend a race. Yeah, do you ever, what's your last name? I'm sorry? You gotta speak up.
Hey, they're going through the warehouse now.
R-U-L. What's your first name?
Yeah, I got two entrances over here.
I'm sorry?
I'm only blocking up one.
K-A-L-E I-E-H G-H? What's your middle initial?
I'm
what's your
birthday?
November, Bray 94, Acura, Jim C.M. Tacoma. Air 43, I'm still directed to stop.
They're getting out of the far east entrance up here on 30th. Yeah, I've got a bunch of them back here. We have six, take a plate.
What?
Adam Charles George, 8122.
Clear Valley, November, red 2000 Honda Civic, bells are out of joint.
Copy. Hey guys, there's one coming out 30th of B Street right now. If you can stop him, he's going way excessive.
Clear
Valley, November, Bray 94, Acura.
three at him too. Adam Henry Victor 5678. We're at C Street Northwest. In the warehouse.
Copy. Adam 2, just made clear in relative to 29th on a white 2012 Subaru for Santiago out of Fenway.
Thank you.
3M6, I'm going to have 4 in custody and I'm code 4.
Copy, code 4 with 4 in custody. Your plate was clear and the fell to the 25th on a block with the Saturn right on the pavement.
Okay, none on admin. Good. Did we decide we're gonna tow cars or just decide them release?
I'm not gonna tow these ones. Copy. 3-3, Officer Williams, back and around.
Copy.
Lincoln 4 traffic.
Lincoln 4.
Tennessee plate, Charles 06-48 Robert. I'm going to be at the 900 block of Algona Boulevard North.
900 Algona
back, sir. So, just so you both know, you're both under arrest for unlawful race attendance. You both have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can or will be used against you in the court of law. You both have the right to talk to a lawyer. Have him or her present with you being questioned. You cannot afford to hire a lawyer. Won't be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to exercise these rights and answer any questions or make any statements. Do you understand your rights? You guys understand you were here for a race or what was going on? What's the deal? Are you just going home or? Long line, all these cars are here, they're lined up side by side, cars are racing down side by side, there's only one lane, one travel. Do you know you came to the races, or? So, you're arrested for attending the race, so any person coming here, knowing that there's Kent races, whether it's Kent or Auburn.
5, I'll be clear here, and head down to the next.
What were you doing down here?
Fire copy and not using the location.
Driving around, what were you doing? Do you know anybody else who was here?
They were called by security for a private impound.
Well,
the
so
RO
there
is now
a coordinator here. There's a mandatory coordinator here on May 22nd, 8:45 at the Auburn Courthouse.
That's
both the citation, the case number, one for each of you. If you don't show up to that court date, there will be a warrant issue for your arrest, okay? Technically, I could impound the car, but I'm not going to tow your vehicle. Make sure you show up to that court date.
Okay, I'll go to that as well.
All right.
Okay.
Take care.
waiting for a Tennessee return.
Turn your car off! Need your license right now. Okay, right now you are under arrest.
Sir, I'm
sorry. Step out of the car.
Sir, I'm very sorry. Listen.
Are you ready?
I'm totally 100% legal. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry, I was leaving, sir.
Sit right here. Do not move. Actually, walk over to that officer right there and stay with him.
Hey, pal! Have you and one of the other units come up here?
Going through the warehouse now. Step out, you're under arrest too. Need your ID. Go have a seat with them. Pull him out, tell him he's under arrest.
My homie, yeah, you're under arrest.
Do you have ID?
Go for a sec or?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go towards it.
3 out of 6, second plate. Adam Charles George, 8122. You got ID?
Yeah.
See it? Copy. Everybody over the age of 18 right here?
Yes, sir.
Okay, listen up. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right at this time to talk to a lawyer and have him present while you're being questioned. If you can afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. you decide at any time to exercise these rights, not answer any questions or make any statements. You guys understand your rights?
Yes, sir.
You understand your rights? Okay, let you know you guys are being audio and video recorded.
Yes, sir.
What do you want to say? It doesn't matter. It's illegal in the city of Auburn to be even watching it.
I understand, sir, and I understand that I was breaking the law, and, you know, I don't think I was being very smart and clear-minded. I just decided to come out here one night being stupid, got invited, and, I'm not, like, the kind of person to come out here, like, all the time to support this kind of stuff, and,
Well, here's the deal.
And listen, I'm sorry. I know I should have been out here and all this stuff, and, if you could impound my car and leave me here, man, I'll walk home. I have a baby at home, and if you could impound my car, just take it away, I'll walk home, I'll get a ride home. You know, I have a baby at home, and I feel like really stupid, and I can't let my wife down.
Well, here's the deal. As long as none of you give attitude, you will be walking away. But you will have court dates in 2 weeks.
Yes, sir. I have no attitude.
Alright, all of you, I want you guys to move down here so I can see you from my car. Have a seat.
I'm going to have four. Salazar, is that your car? Is that your car? Your brother's?
Get your registration too.
Insurance too?
Nope.
Five over there, 10 minutes.
indicated receiving form to the vehicle. It's going to be a black Mercedes. Officer, the picture, sir.
Thank you.
You have court date on the 22nd, 8:45 at Auburn Courthouse. Okay.
So.
So like this officer said, you guys could go in jail for this stuff, okay? We take this crap serious here. So get the word out that we're hammering down. So.
You don't want to be dicks about it? I personally think that we get killed in a motor vehicle accident. It is no bueno, right?
No.
I would hate my loved one to be out walking on the street and get tagged by the somebody racing on the street.
I've seen people die on 167 from racing on 167. There's no need for it.
All right, guys.
If I catch any of you guys down here again, you will go to jail. On the dash. What's up, Pat? Take a seat on the curb for now. You want to get this guy out? You don't have anything on you, right?
No.
Alright, you can take your hands off there for now.
You want me to get off?
You can take your seatbelt off now. Yeah. Go ahead and sit down, alright? I'm gonna go. Out. I'm gonna go off them in the warehouse.
Yeah, I got you. Over here, I can only block up one. Grab as many cars as you can, man.
I'm gonna pull them to the warehouse. I got about 8 of them blocked up on the back side of the warehouse here. None of them are stopping.
Stop him.
he's going way ahead.
We go anywhere. Let me get your license. License plate, registration, proof of insurance.
I just got the car.
You know who that guy was who took off?
No,
I didn't. Alright. Do you have your proof of insurance? Registration?
I just got the car today.
Do you have registration on you? No insurance?
No, I just got the car today. The license plate in the back right there.
Let me see.
I got it, but they didn't take the original plates off. The ones in the back.
Alright, but you don't have insurance on or anything?
I have insurance on my name.
Alright. Hold on 1 second. Don't take off. I'm gonna back up behind you, alright? No, just stay there.
Thank you.
Hey, what's the city ordinance for this? Out of Mary Charles, 9.86.070. What is the number? AMC 986070. Copy that. Are we going to tow a car? No, 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 no. Are we going to tow cars or just side them early? No, I'm not going to tow these ones. What traffic?
Looking for.
Attention, please. Charles 0648 Robert. I'm going to be in the 900 block of Algona Boulevard North.
900 Algona North.
And Yeah, they're all coming out the north end. Okay,
I'm going to go ahead and check the
Okay, the violation is unlawful race attendance. I'm not saying you were doing anything else.
I'm not disputing anything you're saying, sir. I'm just trying to get my ID. I know I have it on the paper signature for you. I'm grabbing it for my ID. I'm not trying to argue with you, start a fight with you, none of that BS.
I'm just letting you know so you understand why I'm saying
it. He's going away with it.
Sure. Do what you gotta do.
Oh, there it goes.
How about that insurance registration?
Yeah.
Hey. And insurance?
Cool, my idea is we just go through these papers right here on the same spot. I do, but I don't think I threw the card in here. I just threw all this stuff in here 2 days ago.
Did you get this registered in your name?
No, I haven't.
Not yet?
Not yet. Like I said, I filled out the title.
All right, man, I'll be right back with you.
Yes, sir.
Received, thank you.
306, I'm going to have 4 in custody and I'm code 4.
Probably closed the door with four in custody.
302, I'm dropping my last plate.
Silent. Anything that you say can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right at this time to talk to the lawyer and have him present with you while you're being questioned.
Okay.
If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before questioning if you wish. You can decide at any time to exercise these rights, not answer any questions, or make any statements. You're not under arrest. I just can't read you that one.
No, I just didn't want to be moving around again
okay.
And have you think I'm over here trying to shoot you.
Well, I appreciate that, man, but so the bottom line is
no,
that...
No, it's not there. It's not there.
Okay. Bottom line is that in the city of Auburn, it's an actual criminal...
Listening to my girlfriend. You want me to move up
if
a
you can
bit?
Fit. If you can fit. So there's a city ordinance that makes it a misdemeanor crime to even attend Raceway. Or attend any kind of racing event. So when you're going there, it's called unlawful race attendance. If you're going there to view, to participate, to observe, to spectate.
Standing on the curb.
If you're standing there watching them race, you're participating.
So that
makes it a criminal offense. It's a misdemeanor. Just being there, and they're having us crack down hard on it because we got these cars coming through every single week, every weekend, man. Every weekend they're rolling through.
I shot oil all over my window before the last gas station. The car was literally about to blow.
There's
he's like 15. I swear you need out of life. I said, you got to be too.
Yeah, that's why it's a big problem for us because we got a lot of young kids out here late night driving way too fast in cars that they're not even that good at driving.
Yeah,
we got a lot of traffic in place, a lot of people getting run off the road. Every single weekend, it's a danger to the public having these races out here, so we got to crack down on hard, which means that your car's got to be towed, okay? This is technically something you could be arrested and booked in jail for, but we're not booking on that. It's going to be a cite and release.
So I have to get impounded?
Yes. Because we're going to try to get as many people impounded as we can.
You'll never see me again in life here.
We've been going on this every weekend for so long, we got to start towing every car that we can catch in there to try to get the word out that Auburn is not the place to race.
I believe you. I personally put the word down hard.
I believe that, especially if you don't have a ride. That's
well,
what gets the word out because we've been cutting people brakes for a year, and this is not every single weekend they roll right back just as strong as ever. So it's time that we actually start cracking down. Otherwise, we're liable.
Okay, I believe,
because you understand what happens is the public. Okay, I want you to understand that the public calls us. They complain that I just got run off the road, these people are a danger, I got a house right here. These people are calling us to complain. If we continue to just give warnings and warnings and warnings and don't do anything about it, and then somebody gets T-boned and we kill a minivan full of people, that's on us, because we knew that was happening and we haven't done anything to enforce it. So now we got
to
step it up.
I understand what you want. It's not only is it your job, you're doing the right thing. Can I... If I can, could I... I can could I offer to personally guarantee something between the community? Man-to-man.
This came down from briefing today, before when I started my shift. They said, these racers come out today, here's what we're going to do. We're going to block them at both ends, we're going to catch who we can, and we tow the cars. That's been the plan. This came down from higher than me.
The main goal is to rid this, you guys want this shit out here, period.
I'd put spike strips out if I could, but I can't do that.
Officer Ray, I got something between me and you, and I'm on the record, I'm saying this to me. If I could Facebook and guarantee throughout the whole summer, throughout the next week, throughout weeks, you will not see a single car.
And who are you to these people that you can pull those strings? Because everyone I talk to says that they're like, man, I could run up their chain if I wanted to get my ass kicked.
Officer,
that's what they tell me, because they don't have the pull to do that.
Officer Ray.
And to be honest, I don't believe that you could stop everybody from coming.
Officer Ray, how do you pronounce your name?
It's just Ray.
Okay. Like I said, I was between me and
you. I'm sorry.
I'm just saying, there's people from all over the valley here. Who are you to try to stop all that? How are you going to stop all these people? They're going to say, man, screw you. We do this every weekend. How are you going to stop them?
Hey,
if for some reason, one of certain people say this either... Somebody like when they used to go to Airport Way years ago.
Yeah.
Two people got hurt pretty bad because the dentist fucking just cut it out. The police really want. I'm being honest with you, man. I'm just gonna tell you the truth. And I mean, I'll come right into your office if it happens and say, here, man, I'm accountable for it. I'm being serious. I know the guys that were facing. I mean, it would be as of next Friday. You wouldn't not one time the whole night. They could take it out of rotation. I'm being 100%. Really want to live the problem. I'm not being asked.
Again, my question is, who are you that they're going to listen to you? Because there's got to be, how many people are on that page? 500 people? There's a ton of people on there. One guy shows up and says, let's not go to Auburn. Why are they going to listen to you?
I'm not trying to say names, anybody, anything like that. There's two people that post on the Facebook.
Running the whole show.
And for just the 16, you know, the people that are just nonchalant. That's how, honestly, I've been down here many years ago when I was younger. I got a girlfriend at 23. She made me come back down once in the summer. Got a little bit, well, you know, a couple times. This could easily, now I'm being 100% honest. 100%. Like I said, I hold me personally accountable as far as anybody doing anything stupid. On the outside, maybe three stragglers, and then they will not leave because nobody's not in the rotation. The other students, you know, they might be a straggler. Nobody. Now, I'll make this, and that super mall place. Not super mall, Balgona place, whatever you call it. We'll get removed from the rotation. And I will personally come in and shake your hand after next weekend to your office when nobody shows up.
Okay. I mean, I wish you could be that easy, but you understand that there's no way that I can legally hold you liable for anything anybody else does. So it's kind of it's on paper being here at the thing, but...
I'll go to Boulevard
Garden.
You would be the guy. I'm
going to
be honest with you. That thing was wrong. I got to do the conversation. We can stop it.
Make that work.
We can really stop it.
Are you trying to get in here?
Yeah.
I'll scoot up a bit here. Actually, I'm going to scoot back if you want to cut in front of me here.
for the layout.
Yeah, I got two entrances over here. I can only block off one. Just grab as many cars as you can, man. I'm going to follow through the warehouse.
Which way are they going, Martinez?
They're getting out of the far east entrance up here on 30. Yeah, I've got a bunch of them back here. Honda Civic, Bellsire, Illinois. Copy. Okay, guys, there's one coming out 30 at the D Street right now. If you can stop him, he's going way excess.
William Henry Charles.
Hold on. I found the vehicle. It's unoccupied in the driveway from the previous union.
Good one.
How's it going, guys?
Doing good.
Officer Jones with the Auburn Police Department. Stops being recorded, both audibly and visually. Do you know how fast it is on this road?
No, I don't. I haven't.
It's 25 miles an hour. Yeah. You know how fast you're going?
No.
50 miles an hour. Were you down here with the races going on? Be just completely honest with me.
I was passing through, but we were in the parking lot.
Okay. You realize that it's a criminal offense just to watch the races?
I did not know that.
It is. Okay. Do you have your license, your registration, your proof of insurance with you? You guys got your driver's license on? Or excuse me, driver's license. You got your seatbelt on, guys?
Yeah.
Where are y'all from?
C-TAC.
Okay. How old are you guys?
I'm 17.
How about you guys?
27.
Can you roll this down? Beep. You're how old?
27.
You're 27?
Yeah.
You look young. You're 14? Okay. Who's Bernice?
She's my sister.
Your sister? Okay. Does she know you're out here with her car?
Hey, this is Law under 10K, it's up here. Okay.
All right, same car, right back with you.
Hey, what's the next thing going on for this?
Okay, guys, listen up here real good, okay? This is the deal. If you guys come down, you watch the races, all right? It's a bad thing because people get hurt. They crash their cars, all right?
I didn't know it was a criminal.
It's a criminal offense for each and every person sitting in this car to watch this. Every one of you guys could go to jail, all right? Then the car gets impounded. I mean, it's just a huge mess for you guys, okay? For me, it's not that big a deal. All I do is call a wrecker out, and I just do a little bit of paperwork, okay? You understand that?
Yeah.
This is a 25-mile-an-hour speed zone all the way down B Street, okay? You can't be doing 50 miles an hour, okay? So this is what you're going to do. You're not going to come back down here during the races, okay? You're going to slow down and drive very, very careful all the way home back to SeaTac, okay? If I hear this car being run again tonight, your license plate,
mm-hmm.
then I'm going to send you a cite in the mail for the speeding, all right? So be smart about things, guys.
Okay.
All right. I don't want to see anybody get hurt. You guys have a good one.
Hey, I'm on Adam.
Martinez, you need to move your car and block this shit off. Get him 43, I'm too direct. Did you get him stopped? All right, homie. Hey, you're under arrest also. Go ahead, step out.
Do you have ID?
Sit over here. You good for a sec, or? I'm going to go towards him. Thank you. What's up, man? How many people we got?
Three.
Guys, yeah, got you already got them?
Yeah.
You want to cite those guys?
Yeah, you bet.
Those three guys right there, Gareth with the intermediates, the one driving. Thanks, man.
Get your keys, man. Yeah. You guys realize you're under arrest? Yeah. You have an intermediate license?
21. I haven't got it changed out yet.
Still in Lacey?
Yeah. You don't mind us smoking, do you?
Okay.
accident room, got us underway. And I'll put in the request for traffic.
Copy, thank you. Lincoln 4 traffic.
Lincoln 4.
Tennessee plate, Charles 0648 Robert. I'm up here at the 900 block, Algona Boulevard North. Thank you.
All right, everybody get out of the car. You guys know you've been audio and video recorded right now.
Entrances over here, I can block up one. Stop your car! Stop your car! Stop your car! Turn off your car, give me your keys. Need your license, both of you, ID. Turn off your car. Need your license, both of you, ID. You guys aware that it's unlawful to be out here in the race? Okay, you're both under arrest, okay? They're getting out of the car east entrance of the area.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of them back here.
Hello. Turn your car off. Need ID from all of you. You guys aware that it's illegal to be out here? Okay, you're all under arrest. What do you got in there? Three IDs from everybody. Fucking idiot. Hey guys, there's one coming up 30th and B Street right now. If you can stop him, he's going away. That's why you guys can't be out. That's fucking stupid. Unbelievable. You got ID, man? Oh. Who are you guys? These are three of you? Okay. Who's driving? Hey, stop your car. Stop your car. Turn it off. Turn off your car. ID from both of you. You guys aware that it's illegal to be out here? No? Both under arrest. Yes?
Like jail?
Yeah. Under arrest.
Yep.
Do I look like I'm joking? You guys driving like idiots getting out of here? Just unbelievable, man. I know you were. It's unlawful to be watching the races up here. Race attendance. Illegal to be out here in Auburn. Oh, really? Hold on a second. Before you say anything, I gotta let you know. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to talk to a lawyer and have him or her present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. You can decide anytime you exercise these rights and not answer any questions or make any statements. Okay? So before you tell me that you're back here burglarizing these places, because you have no reason to be back here unless you work here, go ahead and tell me what you're doing back here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you got your registration for the car? Who are you, man? And who's your passenger, Taylor? Do you have a registration for the car? Thank you.
down on Edmund.
Yeah, go ahead.
3D7, can I tow Carter or just side of my lead?
I'm not going to tow these ones.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can get them if you want.
Guys, used to be we just get one or two of you. Now we got an emphasis going. I missed one exit down there, so I'll have another officer next time. You can let your buddies know. We're going to block you guys in. We're going to order 120 tows. We're going to tow the cars. That's the plan. Okay? So, we're not towing you guys today. You got a valid license. I'm going to let you go. But just know that it is an arrest, and we can tow you. And that's what we're going to start doing is because we want you guys to know that we just repaved that last year. It cost a lot of money to repave that.
Yeah.
Like, tons of money. You guys are using it up.
Completely.
Okay. Here's your IDs. Your sites are in there. You got a court date on the 22nd at 8:45 a.m. The address is on there, okay?
Right,
so show up to that so you don't get a warrant for your arrest.
Okay.
Tell your buddies, no more racing here, man. We don't want it. Okay?
Right, thank you.
Go somewhere else.
Engine 4, I'm code 4, Sir William.
I didn't trust that guy wasn't gonna leave. Were his tabs expired?
No.
No?
That's on the 24th.
Okay. Did he tell you he wasn't here?
No.
Oh, he tried telling me they were, the road was, there was a lot of traffic, so they were trying to cut through here to go to his uncle's house or something. Well,
I had three, so that, I don't know if you can see me.
Yeah.
I had 10 of them stopped, and they were fucking all just looked at me. Two of them stopped, they gave me the registration and shit. The ones just fucking took off.
They came this way?
No, they came that way and came this way. The other ones were headed towards me.
Dude, well, what happened is they started coming here, so I turned on my lights. They all turned around. They went over that way. I just went over there, and I turned on my lights and turned them around. I just couldn't stop all of them, and it sucks. I forgot about it, and I knew that entrance was there, too, and I forgot about it. It sucked. You chased them.
I've had two stops, I
didn't
go after the other
one.
I feel bad for
the
one that
just stopped. Yeah. Alright, guys. We missed that entrance. Otherwise, we had you guys all blocked in here. So next time, I'll have everybody blocked in here. Okay? You can let your buddies know that. Yeah. So there's a site in here for each of you. Okay? You got a court date on the 22nd, right here, May 22nd at this address, 8:45 a.m. Make sure you show up to that so you don't get bored after the rest. Okay? What's that? Yeah, you got one on there, and they each have your name on them. Yeah. Well, it's an arrestable offense, not really a fine. It's not like an infraction. It's actually it's criminal. So it's a misdemeanor, but it's not an infraction where you just pay it and be done with it. You got to go to court, and then the judge will say. I mean, you can get up to a year in jail, up to $1,000 fine. It's up to $1,000. Yeah. So I mean, I doubt you're going to get a year in jail for this. Okay, but that's all misdemeanor. Tell your buddies, man, we just don't want the racing here anymore. So next time we'll just have one extra car here blocking in down there, and then, you know. Sorry, you guys got it. You know, we stopped you guys and not those other guys, but we're gonna get everybody next time. And next time we're towing cars. So you know, the rest of them, you know, tow cars. Take care.